and his runner-up Adapto at his most recent run. Runners are coming in. Insula, Dinah Avid and Suzu Icon, Miss Shake It. Lustrous, Ritz of Jimmy, Sketchy and Hugo Boss. Race 7 on the program and we are ready to run. Set. Racing. Insula began cleanly. Suzu Icon began like a rocket, went straight to the lead. Hugo Boss got over into a beautiful position. He moved up and he rolled to the lead. Then Insula, followed by Miss Shake It, Dinah Overt, further back in the run, Sketchy. Then Richard Jimmy and last of all, Lustrous. They swing. Hugo Boss in the lead. Led by two to Suzu Icon. Insula down the outside. Hugo under pressure. Here's Insula. They hit it. Insula too strong. Beat Hugo Boss. Suzu Icon third and fourth, I'm not sure. Sketchy or Miss Shake It. Then Ritzer, Jimmy, Dinah, Overt, and Lustrous wound up at the rear. Insula too strong. Won the red. Insula over the top. Nailed Hugo Boss in the latter stages. Won the red. Insula first in 26 and 45. 26 and 45, the overall time. Number 8, Hugo Boss second. 5 yellow, Suzu Icon, 3rd and 4th in going to 7, Miss Shake It. 1, 8, 5 and 7 are official. Insula, a black bitch by Collision out of Fancy Mandy, owned by Antoinette Cassar and trained by Ruth King at Kembla Grange. Hugo Boss, Ray Webster, 2nd and Suzu Icon, Marion Sullivan, 3rd. 3 quarters, the winner.